station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Catherine Clayton. It was another busy week on the ISS with two spacewalks, groundbreaking science, and preparations for the next commercial crew flight. On February 28th, NASA astronauts Kate Rubins and Victor Glover completed the third spacewalk of the year after 7 hours installing a modification kit required for upcoming solar array upgrades. The duo worked to assemble brackets on one of the station's power channels. The upgrade work continued on March 5th when Rubins, along with JAXA astronaut Suichi Noguchi, continued the modification kit installation on the 4B solar arrays. The power system upgrades are needed to ensure a sufficient power supply for continued scientific research and for NASA's exploration technology demonstrations for Artemis and beyond, as well as for commercial activities on the station.
We could never see anything like this on Earth, so we are having a great time.
This is pretty cool.
The plant water management investigation is truly a groundbreaking experiment for future space exploration. Food is a critical element for survival, and finding solutions for growing and storing food during long-duration missions can be a challenge. The plant water management investigation demonstrates a hydroponic method using low-gravity capillary fluidics to deliver water to plant chambers to hydrate and sustain the plants from germination through harvest. Growing plants in microgravity not only will help the logistical challenge of storing the amount of food needed for a crew during a long-duration mission, it will also help deliver nutrients to the crew that would diminish over time in stored food. This week, NASA featured the second commercial crew rotation that will fly to the ISS on the SpaceX Crew Dragon. NASA's SpaceX Crew 2 mission is scheduled to carry astronauts Shane Kimbrough, Megan MacArthur, JAXA astronaut Aki Hoshide, and ESA astronaut Thomas Pesquet to the ISS in late April. The crew took the opportunity to talk about their upcoming mission during a news conference in Houston.
One of the things, you know, we're looking forward to at this point, obviously, is getting started. We've been really intensively training for about a year together and individually, and really looking forward to that moment where the mission actually begins and we get to try out all of the things that we've been preparing for the last year.
This is the third crew of astronauts to fly the commercial spacecraft as a part of NASA's commercial crew program. Well, that's Space to Ground for this week. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.